Hello, this video is how to clone the Era Health system from GitHub. So first I'm going to show you the GitHub page of the Era.health system. So we have this main GitHub repository. This is the one that we need to clone. I will also show you two other important ones. This is this architecture repository where you get some documentation about the architecture, and also the front-end repository. This is this front-end repository. The front-end repository is integrated into the main one as a sub-module. So therefore, if we clone this, we have to use a special command. So we copy the HTTPS line, then we use a terminal. Or I use a terminal. You can also use other tools like GitHub client or so on. So then I go into my Git folder. I create a new folder, mcardir videos. Then I go into this folder and then I do a Git clone. And then there's a command. It's called recurse submodules. And also my shell, if I do tap tap, I get an autocomplete. Then I paste the module and then I just clone the whole repository. So my machine, I have a 100 megabit connection to the internet, so therefore this should be quite fast to clone it. What you saw is the first part was cloning the repository, then it found the submodules, then it cloned the submodules, and if you now do an ls, you will see that here's the ERPS application, and if you go into this application and just do a find and then a dot, it will list all the stuff that's in there. To check that you are on the right branch, you do a git status. So git status will show you that you are on main. And also that there are currently no changes. And what you can also do is you can do a git reflog. And this will show you the reference you're currently on. So this is EDF743E, this one here. And if you go on the GitHub page and check this EDF743E, you will see that you're now on the same checksum compared to the GitHub repository. Thanks a lot, and we will see you in the next video.